There is a small econormal nodule in the ventral part of the right lobe. The nodule has microcalcifications. The dorsal surface of the nodule seems to be blurred, but this is caused only by the similarity of the echo pattern of the lesion and the extranodular part. On the other hand, the dorsal borders has speculated margin. On US guided aspiration, the tip of the needle is clearly visible.